right. But you could be going the wrong. So keep your eyes peeled. Good luck to you.
Just hold on there so we bring the middle on. Jungle, go back. Thank you. back.
Back. Thank you. Kevin, good morning. Lovely to see you here. Third day of the championship. It's been a good 2 days for you. How are you feeling?
Confident. We've had a tremendous 2 days prior to this. Yesterday was we saw some quite devastation yesterday with the dogs. Changing conditions for the dogs, cold and maybe the light going down and everything. But yeah, I'm really happy with him, and yeah, he's picking nice, and we've just got to keep picking.
Go back.
Thank you. back. Django, go back. Get on.
The winner of the 2022 Retriever Control. Winner of the Championship Challenge Cup. Winner of the Lady Auckland Memorial Salver. Winner of the Highwood Challenge Trophy. Winner of the Knutsford Methbridge Trophy. And winner of the IGL President's Trophy is a number.
telling John Senior and Sandra just the other day, and I just had a little collie dog and I used to be ferreting, and I came in one winter's day, my dad had the Countryman's Weekly. He knew I liked to, you know, do a bit of control work with the collie cross and with the rabbits, and he said to me, "You think you could ever do that?" I said, "What's that?" I said, "Win that Gundog Championship 3 times. Well, all I can say, I've got the first one, John, but I think it's going to be a hard task. I do. Yeah, it always stuck with me, that. My father, it did. Yeah, but I'd just like to thank the Earl of Leicester for inviting the championship here on this absolutely fantastic estate. Keepers and all the staff, absolutely fantastic job. Absolutely fantastic. The game came steadily. And nothing was much to effort. All the, you know, the stops, you know, the beaters, and the young lady with the dog picking up, doing a great job. The judges, you'll be asleep tonight or the rest of the week. You did a fantastic job. I thought you was fair with everybody, and you went the extra mile to locate the birds and give everybody that fair chance. You know, I think everybody can't really complain about from that point of view. It's hard getting everything perfect 3 days. I wouldn't like the task, I wouldn't. But I found you did a brilliant job. Skinners have been massive, Ben, Steve, massive backing, not just the championship, but throughout the year on lots of events. Skinners just, you know, they step up to the plate and they, you know, go back to our clubs and thank them for, you know, and the clubs thank Skinners for they're there all the time, just backing everything we are without question. It's fantastic. And all the secretaries from the clubs, you know, getting, this year has been difficult probably for quite a few secretaries, sourcing grounds because of, you know, the what we're going through with the bird situation and the lack of game, but they've gone that extra mile themselves to get the trials on and everything. So it's a big clap for the secretaries around who are, you know, doing that. And I don't know what to say. I think I've said enough. Just Django is what he is. He's been a pleasure to have. Yeah, and he's always been a bit special. And we just I've set the bar now. So William, I'll hand it over to you now. He's got his little dog. Getting here, it's a big achievement because it's the people, it's the farmers I've got around me who support me. They, you know, yeah, Kevin's go on there, setting up the trip. You got, you know, the friends all around me. They're like in the background, really, you know. And especially the Harrington family at home, there's just nothing is too much for them. They've had the shoot and I've been part of that shoot for 30 years and I've got the ground there. You know, to train the dog, I'm lucky to be able to do that, you know, and it's all part of it, I mean, you know, and a bit of hard work as well. So, thank everybody, and thank the IGL and putting the, you know, all the organisation through the 3 days as well. Okay? Thank you.
Really thrilled to be standing here chatting to this year's winner of the Retriever Championship. Kevin, many, many congratulations to you.
Thank you very much. It's been a really testing 3 days, especially yesterday was absolutely, well, I explained it as carnage. It was, the conditions were changing every hour, scenting conditions and the light conditions, but we just kept going, and it's just been a fantastic 3 days, and it's been an absolute pleasure to come and show our dogs on this fantastic estate. Yeah.
Django has done brilliantly. He's a brilliant marking dog. You had 4 fabulous marks on the first 2 days, and then you had an eye wipe on a pigeon at the end of yesterday over a net. Talk us through that one.
Well, the pigeon, yes, it went, when the pigeon went down, I thought, I think I need to get my eyes tested, because I thought the distance it was at and the light conditions at that time, and I think we was going into a bit of poor scenting conditions as well. I knew I had to get the dog right on top of it, but Annette went first. She made it a bit easy by clearing a bit of game out the way, and then I was giving him a chance, and these are the chances you've got to take to progress, and that's what he does. He's so honest, he'll come back into an area, and he hunted it well, and he picked it, and I just thought, oh, that is nice, like, even myself, because I am critical.
It was a very nice day to end day 2, which, as you say, was a day of carnage. We started with 34, went down to 10 for today.
Some brilliant dogs in, you know, right through, and I, you know, I'm thinking, oh, that dog is really showing itself, but trialing, you're there 1 minute and you can be away the next, and you've just got to keep picking and keep the concentration.
You're making it sound very easy. I think you've done a fantastic job. He's obviously super special, and you bred him yourself, which is really lovely.
Yes, I bred him myself from a bitch I had many years ago, Evie. She was a novice winner, but never got the chance to campaign in Opens due to me running another dog in Opens. And she just never got the chance, but she's a lovely bitch, and she's behind every dog that I have got, a yellow line and a black line. And we took Evie to Lee Artis's dog, Glen, and produced the pups out the litter. I kept a couple back. Django's brother was made up into a champion pretty early. I was running a half sister to Django in the championship a couple of years ago, and then I stepped up last year to give him his chance. He double qualified last year down at Hampton, and then we went again this year, qualified in 3 trials, and he's been nice to train, he's level-headed, and he's obviously in his prime at his age, and it's just a pleasure to have.
Fantastic. Enjoy him. Enjoy your celebrations. Congratulations to you. Brilliant to have your son, Will, here with you.
Yeah, it's great for Will now. He's really coming into his own. He's got his own dog, and he's on the shoot at home. He's beating, and he's getting involved in all this countryside, which is very good. It's great for youngsters, and we just take the reins off them and just let them enjoy it, and that's all we can do.
Fantastic. You enjoy your win. Celebrate well. Thank you.
And thanks very much to everyone.